attack on education system has become a big problem now more than ever. With the rate of insecurity and poverty leaving many children and family displaced, these stakeholders staged a walk in the Surulere part of Lagos State to demand an increase to the education budget so as to reduce the number of out-of-school children in the country. Inyeluwa Wola reports.
From 2021 to this year, the number of out-of-school children has increased by almost 100%. Although the federal government increased the funding for education this year, insecurity, poverty, and illiteracy has posed a challenge for the education system. These stakeholders took to the streets of Lagos to create awareness on the increase in the number of out-of-school children.
Down to poverty, right? And the government of the day needs to try and improve on the economy to make sure people are reasonably engaged. However, the reason why we think education is important is that the reason why people are poor is because they have no education, so they have no skills to sell, so they are not economically active. So we are ensuring that the next generation of Nigerians have got good education to make sure they are employable and they are economically active. So when poverty is reduced, that will reduce the security challenges and hopefully it will reduce the number of out-of-school children.
With the 8-month ASU strike just suspended, these stakeholders say it serves as a wake-up call for the government to make education a top priority.
If you look at statistics of how much Nigerians spend on foreign education, it's enough to build our economy here in Nigeria. So I think it's a wake-up call to all of our political office holders to be deliberate about investing in education, increase our budget. How can students spend 6 months at home? It's uncalled for.
With the Sustainable Development Goal 4 global agenda for universal, inclusive, and equitable basic education for all school-age children by 2030, these stakeholders say budgets must be increased drastically to ensure Nigeria meets up with this achievement. Inyeluwa Bukola, TVC News, Lagos.